standards would allow me to call this a grade A chicken, but my standards wouldn't. This chicken is skinny, it has scrapes and hairs. The fact is, my graders reject 30% of the chickens government graders accept as grade A. That's why it pays to insist on a chicken with my name on it. If you're not completely satisfied, write me, and I'll give you your money back. Who do you write in Washington? What do they know about chickens?